A Song of a Young Lady to Her Ancient Lover by John Wilmot. Read for LibriVox.org by Tricia G. Ancient person, for whom I all the flattering youth defy, long be it ere thou grow old, aching, shaking, crazy cold, but still continue as thou art, ancient person of my heart. On thy withered lips and dry, which like barren furrows lie, brooding kisses I will pour. Shall thy youthful heart restore such kind showers in autumn fall, and a second spring recall? Nor from thee will ever part, ancient person of my heart. Thy nobler parts, which but to name, in our sex would be counted shame, by age's frozen grasp possessed, from their ice shall be released, and, soothed by my reviving hand, in former warmth and vigor stand. All a lover's wish can reach, for thy joy my love shall teach, and for thy pleasure shall improve all that art can add to love. Yet still I love thee without art, ancient person of my heart. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.